Hello, this is Lawrence Beasley. He was an English teacher that lived between 1877 and 1967. He survived the sinking of the Titanic as a second-class passenger.